Hello, I'm Cindy. I was born in Singapore. I was taught in school to follow instructions. In junior college, I was told I was the captain of the girls' basketball team. How could I lead when I was not taught to be a leader? I felt like a failure when I could not motivate the team to practice hard and play as a team. When I attended the Wisdom 2.0 Summit in San Francisco, I was motivated and inspired by many of the speakers.
They share their success stories and their secrets on how to be a great leader. I wish that many people can learn from this wise and compassionate leader. So I approached my husband Ming and my friend
Soren and Kat and share with them my vision to bring these great leaders to the place where I was born. Hence, we are bringing you Wisdom 2.0 Asia, Leadership in Business and Society. I'm grateful to Ming, Soren and Kat for making this happen. Thank you for viewing this video. I hope to see you in Singapore in June 2015.